fine poetry, poems of Jane Kenyon. February, thinking of flowers. Now wind torments the field, turning the white surface back on itself, back and back on itself, like an animal licking a wound. Nothing but white, the air, the light, only one brown milkweed pod bobbing in the gully, smallest brown boat on the immense tide. A single green sprouting thing would restore me. Then think of the tall delphinium swaying, or the bee when it comes to the tongue of the burgundy lily.